since BTS won Top Social Artist at the Billboard Music Awards twice, fans have been hoping for a Grammy nomination, but that nomination may not be for Best New Artist. Grammy defines a new artist as any artist, group who releases a recording that establishes the public identity of that artist, group as a performer, during the eligibility period of their nomination. This period is from October 1, 2017 to September 30, 2018. Your browser does not support video. Artists cannot be nominated for this category if they were nominated for another performance category during a previous year. The only exception is if that nomination came from a single or feature on another artist's track, and the artist hasn't yet released a full album. Your browser does not support video. To qualify for this category, artists must also meet three other requirements. Artists may not have entered into this category more than three times. They must have also achieved a mainstream breakthrough and impacted the music world during their eligibility period. Ad choices advertising in red invented by Teed so far, so good. BTS have not been nominated to this category before. They have also entered into the public consciousness had a massive influence on the worldwide musical landscape during their eligibility period. Your browser does not support video. Here's where the problem lies. The rules state that an artist must have released no more than 30 tracks or 3 albums prior to their eligibility period. This means that BTS may not qualify as a new artist because they have produced 97 songs, 3 times the maximum, since their debut. Your browser does not support video. That said, when it comes to the Best New Artist award, nothing is set in stone. This category has undergone a number of rule changes over the years to allow various big-name artists, such as Lady Gaga, to be nominated. Even if BTS does not qualify for the Best New Artist award, they may have a shot at winning another Grammy, possibly even in one of the other Big Four categories: Album of the Year, Song of the Year, or Record of the Year. This year, each of these categories has expanded their numbers from 5 to 8 nominees to broaden the scope and give voters more flexibility. The first round of Grammy submissions ends July 16, but the list of nominees will not be announced until November 28. Your browser does not support video. When asked what was next for BTS, following the BBMA win, Suga suggested a Grammy award. Your browser does not support video. Maybe, Grammy, Suga, will his prediction come true? ARMYs will find out in November. Your browser does not support video. Photos reveal why Koreans say Yoon Na has a CGI body.